she talking kitties.
Don't post that on YouTube!
G'day, g'day. Today's Saturday, guys. Yeah, we got lots of lights and everything's all happening. Little kitty, she thinks she's the boss of everything. I've been cooking. Welcome you guys back to our channel again. So, like I said, sorry about us being away. Remember, I've had an operation and all that sort of stuff. So I've just had a couple of weeks rest. I'm back and everything, so I'm not 100%, but I'm a lot better, which is good. It's going to take a while to adjust from things and heal and what have you. But things are looking pretty dapper. If you just hang on a ticky, guys. Let's grab that. Hang on. I just got to quickly check something. I won't be a sec, guys. Right. I've been making a Christmas dish called mock turkey. It's a Christmas tradition. So I'm just gonna pop it. Ouch. Right. I think you're done, Mr. Turkey. Mr. Gobble Gobble out of the oven. Oh, he's expanded. Oh, that's expanded. I'm just going to let it cool down. I'll show you. There it is. Mock turkey. Sausage mince, turkey mince. Stuffing mix. Very, very easy. With a bit of salt, pepper and herbs and spices, of course.
Daddy doesn't know that I'm going to steal the neighbours underneath me or behind me their Christmas decorations. Actually, their presents, because it's on their front porch. Don't say nothing, guys. I am a teenager, because I do what I want. Because I'm awesome. I do what I want.
Wow, this turkey is really yum. Mock turkey, I should say. Mmm. Yummo.
I must work out a way to get out. And to steal the neighbor's presents. Shh, don't tell Daddy. Santa Claus, he sucks. I'd rather get out there and steal. That was really hard work. That was so hard, getting all those presents in my room. Remember, Daddy doesn't know Santa sucks. Shh.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring.
Snowing and blowing on jingles of fun. Now the jingle hell has begun. Jingle bell Christmas, it's beginning to be like Christmas. I've made the mock turkey all the way there in the hot summer day. It's a kitty day. You are a bad boy, morning. La pushika tunung. I talk. One horse sleigh. It's called a handmade trumpet. Idiot.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell's a prick.
Jingle bell time, the rat is. Jingle bell time is a swell.
in the one hot red car. What a hot rod that is. Look at that. Look. That's the jingle pool. Have you cleaned up your room?
Yes, Daddy.
Are you sure? Ooh. The Christmas meow. The Santa Claus. I'm going to check your room, Cat. Oh, for God's sake. Fucking hell. Hello, Nick speaking. Good, thank you. Just a sec, guys. Yep. What? Yes, I got a cat in the name of Lola. What has she done now? Well, you could be home alone this Christmas! Oh, yes, right, yep. Oh, she came around and asked you about... Oh, okay, that's okay, I thought she did something. Oh, I suppose she can. She got invited to a hot date. Ooh, guys. Her boyfriend lives just two doors down. Ooh. Hey, your boyfriend's on the phone. He wants to know if you want to go on a hot date. Christmas day. God, you're a big cat. Yeah, alright, cool. Oh, fair dinkum. Have you had the cops around at your place? You had parcels missing. What, Christmas parcels? Ooh, that's not good. Hey, Lola, Have you seen where your boyfriend's Christmas parcels are, love?
No.
Okay. No, she reckons she hasn't seen it. All right, no worries. All right, cool. Bye. It's a remote, you idiots. Let it boil, because it's summer. You're a big cat. You're a big cat. You got a date. You're going to go for lunch.
All the way home, I'll be warm. And the fire is slowly dying. And my dear, we're still goodbye. But as long as you love me so, let it snow.
I'm going to check this bloody cat's room. Let's check if it's tidy and... What the hell? There's a whole lot of Christmas presents. Did you order me something for Christmas, Lola?
Did you order Daddy something for Christmas?
You...
No, I stole it for me.
You did what?
I stole it for me. Santa's a wanker.
That's not very nice.
Santa sucks.
Why did you steal these presents?
Because I do what I want.
No, you don't do what you want. You are... You stole my bloody presents. I'm going to sell them. You are grounded. You are grounded. You are grounded. You are grounded. You stole hundreds of dollars worth of presents. Probably thousands. Oh, that's heavy, that one. That weighs the size of a brick. You are going to take those presents back, Lola. You are taking those presents back.
No, they're for me.
I don't give a... You are taking them back. God, I just want one more day. Salt toe. This is one of my favourites.
You won't for me. It's all even. Christmas.
Hey guys, these videos are scared. Lola didn't really steal those presents. They're in fact empty boxes that are mine anyway. She didn't steal them off the neighbours or anything. I wrapped them up, fake presents, just for the skit. They had a bit of fun with it. So they're actually our boxes, so it's all good. She didn't do that. But more to the story, please don't steal other people's presents and be a bah humbug this Christmas. Sorry, I'm just laughing at myself. I better not overdo it, otherwise I'll hurt myself. In real life, I've got a wound. You ain't bloody looking at my wound. And, yeah, so these videos are skits. Like and subscribe. I hope you like the Oshitucking Kitties. And leave a comment in the description for those that have been wishing me well from hospital. Thank you. Really appreciate the thoughts and prayers that people have been messaging me, calling me, giving me food. I even got more food coming later on. In fact, I'm going to show you something. I've got a whole lot of food. Wonderful time of the meow. Dong. Have a very Merry Christmas, guys. It's the most wonderful time.